fancy little show. We got some drag queens hiding in the back that are ready to come out and perform for y'all. So I'm gonna need you to whip out some money and show some warm WeHo love. Coming up first from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 3, give it up for Mariah Balenciaga!
Thank you.
Give it up for Mariah Balenciaga, y'all! Alright, now I have to ask, are y'all watching this current season of RuPaul's Drag Race? Yeah. RuPaul's Drag Race season 10. I gotta say, y'all better be Team Mayhem, because we... This bitch is our hostess here every Tuesday night, she's here every Saturday night, and she's got one hell of a show packed for you. So you guys ready to see Mayhem, Miller? Yeah. Alright! Baby, when I tell y'all, y'all have no understanding how hard it is to get on RuPaul's Drag Race.
Yes!
This bitch has auditioned so many years. I need y'all to give her some more love than that. Your mistress here, Abby, every Tuesday night, Miss Mayhem motherfucking Miller!
You better work.
Shit, it's Tuesday. Y'all know what we motherfucking doing here. We turn up and we party on Tuesdays, y'all. I said, how y'all doing tonight?
That's right, y'all must be extra drunk. That's why y'all didn't pay attention that first time. For those that do not know, my name is Mayhem Miller, and I'm the queen of the party! And I'm from a little show called RuPaul's Drag Race Season motherfucking 10, bitches! How many of you guys watch RuPaul's Drag Race? So you do know, I'm the only bitch representing California. And bitch, you know I'm from here. This is my hometown, bitch. I'm from LA. And I brought the first motherfucking winning challenge back to here. And this little piece of shit that I fucking made for the 996 store. But you know what, you guys? I thank you for your continued love and support of me on my journey on this show. I want you guys to watch every motherfucking Thursday at 8 o'clock on VH1. Team motherfucking Mayhem, you guys. Team Mayhem, you guys, look. It's about damn time that a California bitch brings the crown back home. And as you have seen on my season, I'm the most sickening one out of the bunch. So if you like another bitch and you up in this bitch right now, you need to go outside and have a cigarette, bitch. Cause the dance floor belongs to me, bitch. Speaking of, I'm gonna turn up and get drunk. Is that okay with y'all? Where's the bottle? Bring mother something to sip on. Wait, who? Is this your bottle? You just gonna give me your liquor? Shit! Wait, no, I'm not gonna drink up your shit. I'm gonna drink up my shit. I want everybody to raise your glasses! Everybody, I'm the queen of a party for a reason. Everybody say party!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, for me? Thank you. I love money. Oh, I love more money. Bitch, get in that other pocket. What you got over there? Girl, you see I'm wearing shit from the 99-cent store. I need real clothes.
I
appreciate you. If you did tip a drag queen tonight, you get to see baby Jesus when you die. For everyone else that knew that shit, you better make better choices in your life. Give y'all ready to have a good time for the rest of the night. Say hell yeah! DJ Mike Bryan, what you got for the kids?